Just look at the name. That's Big Girls Don't Cry. I think I will keep this in hand. I think I put 5 islands in or something stupid like that, just for this card. You've got to be shitting me. Yeah, I want the Flagstone Refinery down. Should I shoot it down right away, or should I get rid of the artifact? Wait, there is a +1, +1. Does that give hexproof indestructible too? Yeah, probably. Let's say no risk, no fun. One can return to the hand and enter the battlefield tabbed.
Oh.
That's a spider. That's a spooder. Artifacts cost one less. Hmm. So that comes down for zero, right? Yep. One artifact, none. Yeah. What's gonna happen? Are they gonna target? What are they going to target? They can't target my... Oh, they target the boots! Target the boots! Any spells for two? No? Good. Me neither. Even would let the spider through. It comes back tapped for one. Now do you have a spell for two? got to be shit. Having the battle of the century over here. It's crazy. Oh, it hit me, yes. Great. Wait, I don't have the boots anymore. There's no way I can give anything haste. That should be enough. Right? Okay, we did it. Okay. That was epic. That was really epic. Another guy with a funny name. Let's hope I don't lose to my lucky number again. Alright, killing it. Hold on. That's good. Oh yeah. Do you see how my deck works? They knew I had a supply drop in hand, I don't know why they played it. Spell. There you can block and then tap. That was interesting. Oh, really? Now we're mulligan. We'll mulligan. I think I packed an extra swamp into this deck also. But we're drawing only forests. That's interesting. This one first, right? Another one for next one. My opponent could have another counter, but... versus rebuff. Nice, nice, nice. Wait, they left 5 open. I'm not that dumb. I may be dumb, but I'm not that dumb. Okay, I'll play this, draw one card. plus one a block either. Just don't have haste. Scary. We managed.